very helpful. We've seen really impressive videos so far this morning. Here's a look at that video. A scary situation for them. You can see the photographer of this is actually showing us his view from the car, where it looks like at least maybe two other passengers or someone that has come to help them actually came up to their car and kind of carrying them out of that flooded roadway. And you never know when, you know, the roadway is going to give way. Maybe it's a little bit deeper than you thought. So you don't want to get yourself caught in a situation like that. And we hope, of course, they appear to be okay after that situation. We hope they are okay. Just be careful out there all the way through the day. Again, those flash flood warnings, those are in effect today. That is for several St. Louis, mainly the metro counties, including places like Maryville, St. Louis City, St. Louis County, Millstadt, New Athens, Redbud, Waterloo, I believe. You are in a flash flood warning. This extends for Randolph, Monroe, St. Clair, St. Louis City, St. Louis County until either 4:15 this afternoon or 5:15. A few of the counties actually extend a little bit longer, just an hour longer. But with this is where the situation can really rapidly evolve. So don't, just because you're not necessarily in a flash flood warning, you know, you can see most of our area isn't in this flash flood warning, but just because you're not in this warning doesn't mean your situation can't change quickly. If you start to see one of those really efficient showers and thunderstorms get overway, you could potentially start to see flash flood warnings. Of course, the National Weather Service